What's up, guys? Yeah. Okay, so let's start chapter 5. Oh, hello.
Hi, Tifa.
Tifa?
The train will be passing an armored checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach.
She has red eyes.
Barret's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy under me.
She always reminded me of Sailor Mars.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't wait until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Talk to you later.
None of this has fazed you at all, or has it?
Comes with being a soldier. They train you to be ready for anything.
Wish I was. Keep an eye on Barret for her, would you? Keep an eye on Barret for her, would you?
So, do you still support those terrorists?
I remember this when you're in the train with Barret. I remember this.
Avalanche is a blight on Midgard. Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shin-Ra agrees. The reactor will stay online.
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Thank you.
the other way, idiot.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend. The Sector 4 office has got the worst of it. Everyone's panicking out here. Just leave me alone.
To keep Mishyar running, it's faster.
I like this game.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Shin-Ra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no way to
there. Three unauthorized passengers successfully became neutralizing.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be calling the security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Take that! Ha! There! always know what to say.
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
The story is so good.
Gaunt survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Backup plans, in case we had to get off Earth.
from closer in to further out. B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass is going to be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
She got those big red eyes.
Operator, Sector 5 miles route. So don't worry about getting lost.
Get out of here.
This is a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the invisible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. To question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns that create a game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more for Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
Solutions.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
After fire healing. Oh, he's got the lightning. Nice. He's got healing. And she's got the ice. Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.
drugs.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp with you. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Let's go.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
See ya.
We're killed for power. I'll take it from here. Never in doubt. Bring it!
together.
Death is my turn.
I can still fight it. Keep it up. It's over. Come on. Let's go.
Let's figure out. We're looking for somewhere inside.
And that is...
We must see the passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyway?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Mutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shin-Ra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Hello, Tifa.
Weird, someone just did the floor right there in the tunnel. Someone just put the wet side floor for doing the floors.
On you.
Let me... That's the way to do it. You really don't like Stanford, do you?
It's not about me. I knew that Shin-Ra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving.
World stuff. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Not again.
You're starting to sound like Barret.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
still growing up.
This is?
Get back!
What's that?
Give him hell!
duty calls.
Give up! Come on, get out! Bring it! Yes!
still up for it?
Freaking healer, but I can't use it.
Come on.
damage.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
So,
all the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were heading. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
No. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me. Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through. Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into energized robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Looks dead now.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Yeah. That's the end of chapter 5. Thank you. Thank you for watching. I'm a good night night. Chapter 6.
straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support point.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right, double time. We got a date with the reactor.
See you later.